Hi guys, this is Ranger Gaming. Welcome to another episode of Railway Empire. So today we will continue from where we left off in part 2, which is delivered the wool, lumber and rum. Okay. So of all of these, so the wool is pretty straightforward. So what we'll do is, I think we have wool right here that we can just send, right? Let's run a train line from here. Okay. Right, so and just run it into there. Supply tower, and what I want to do is buy this wool. Let's pump this up a couple of times, and let's run a line from here to here. Let's do the mastodon. The security guard on there. And let's run 3 trains. I mean, 1892, so I mean, should produce enough right there. I think. At a level 3, so it should produce easily. It should produce enough. It should just load and keep going. Okay. I also want to send grain to here. Take another small train station. Put that there. And run the grain into Brisbane. Didn't cost us a lot. That. Get one supply tower in there. And let's run a couple of grain. Okay, run full. Mastodon. And trains are produced. Okay, so as you can see, this thing is producing a lot. So, we could even add another train. So, that'll take care of that. Now, the next thing we need to do is lumber to Adelaide and rum to Newcastle. Okay, so Orange has an industry, so I'm going to put okay, so Orange has an industry, it's growing, so what can we put in here? Right, what does it need? It needs grain. We'll send it. It needs meat, sugar, veggies. I mean, need to send it grain. I have to send it cap. Keep it growing like that, right? Because if I send it cattle. Here. Okay, let's put a brewery in here. Okay. Then when we send it grain, where's the grain? Oh, the grain is right here. Okay, good deal. So, all right. So let's bump this up. I'm gonna bump it up a couple times. Run the train from here. that. Okay. It's a way too long bridge. Way longer than we need. Let's get a supply down in there, and let's run a line from here to here. Run full, down, and let's do 3 trains. I also want to connect up. So this is getting cattle here, right? How many? It's getting a couple. So I'm going to run a couple more trains of cattle. And we have this track going, so let's piggyback off of this. Like that. That's way too much. Okay. Then let's get one supply tower in there, and let's run a line here. There to there. Okay. Done. And then let's run one back from there to there. Okay. Before we do that, let's pump up this. Now that's going. What does it have? Kidney. Okay. All right. That's good. That'll go. Okay, now we need to focus on the lumber to Adelaide. Okay, so we have an industry here that we can put. Let's put a sawmill here, which we don't have money for, but we can get a loan, bond rather. Okay, I'm going to put a sawmill here. Okay. Now, we already have this track. So there's a lumber industry here, right? So what I'm going to do is put a where is that? Small train station. that, run that right into here. Throw that, then go from here to here, control, and put it on, one, two, three, okay. Now, what I also need is, if you can buy this, that's expensive. Buy this, knock it down, and I need to get to 40,000 to grow this. Okay. So, where are we with Melbourne? This one is, I need to edit this, run. Take whatever. Okay, so we need to get stuff into here. All right, so where are we here? This is the fish, must be the fish. Okay, so let's buy this. I thought I bought this. Did I not buy this? What did I buy? This is in Melbourne. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we are at 60%. This should grow shortly. It needs beer from Melbourne. We just need to pump a bunch of stuff into there. Okay. So Kelly Manor to Melbourne. Okay, what I'm gonna do first is upgrade all my trains to the Mastodon. It has more pulling power, so cost us a lot of money, but it is what it is, right? It's fine. So as soon as we get this, we will bump up. Okay, so this one. Okay, this is growing, so let it grow. Then what I can do is start running a line from here. Oh, we need to come finish up my Adelaide. Made that mistake once. Okay. Let's do supply towers. One there. Also want to do is connect this up. Okay, so we have this line going, so I'm just going to, for cost effectiveness, I'm going to hook it up like that. There, that grew. Now let's put a lumber industry there. Okay. Then I can now supply, I can pump this up a little bit. I can get a loan. It's not a problem. But in the meantime, let's get lumber into here. So what's this? This is Warrnambool. Oh wait, we sent two more trains from there to there? I don't know why we did that. I'm already supplying lumber here, so... Okay, so what I'm gonna do is route this to... And it's running full, so good. And then same with this. Okay. That's good. That's Ballarat. Now, this is going to Bendigo. Alright. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is expand this. Line from platform 2, or track 2 rather, to run full, track 2, run full, and go to Ballarat. No, go there. Alright. That's done. Let's do two things. Okay, so we need to get rum now. So Adelaide. Now, this one is growing, so we just need to get it stuff. Okay, so Melbourne. That's bringing beer, so that's good. Melbourne should have plenty of stuff. Has enough. So how many trains are we running? Kelly Manor to Melbourne, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trains. So that's good. So the other thing that we can do is this train, we could get beer into there. Just to make sure, right? Right, so it needs logs and it's getting logs. So what I'm gonna do, just preempt it. Run a line from here. Yeah, I could do that. Prioritize beer. And four. Security guard on there. Okay. And yeah, that's fine. Allen chopping. Okay. So that's good. Orange is now growing nicely and it has a museum, so we can put a museum there and keep it growing. Okay. And then so what I can now do is okay, so it's getting a lot of wool, right? But orange can now grow. Okay, good deal. So let's put another supply tower, which we seem to be missing here. Okay, so how are we doing with the 112 here? Okay, so now Okay, we can bump this up a couple times. Alright, so now I can run a line from here to Adelaide. Rumble priority. Run full. Stop. Okay, let's see what happens now. Okay. So surveyor will give us cheaper track. Okay, so Ballarat is growing. Hopefully we can keep it growing. It needs sugar and it needs cloth. Okay, so I'm getting from our brewery. So, what else is here? So that's there. Logs. Need more logs to come down here. Okay, so how many logs are coming? Island logging to Ballarat. There's only one? There's only one train? I thought I did two. Oh no. Why would I do that? Yeah, it is to Ballarat. Okay, the name is just wrong. Okay. We need more than that. Okay, so we need more than that. We need multiple trains. Okay, so now let's run a line. Okay, from here, Adelaide. Lumber only. On full. Actually, you know what? Let's take whatever. Should fill up with lumber. Okay, we need to bump this up. Okay, good deal. So that's that. Let this train leave. And we can. Did I not put a signal there? Now, let's put this to track number. There. Then, what is Ballarat missing? Logs. Sugar, cloth, it needs clothing as well. Okay, so this one doesn't have anything. So I'm going to buy this out, knock this down, put clothing industry there. I need another bond. Let's put a clothing industry here. Tailor. Now, let's send cloth from here, which is producing a lot of cloth. Can I buy this? No, it's expensive. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is run a line. Okay. And this one is unfortunately reversed, so I'm gonna have to fix this. Alright, so let's take the signals from here and reverse them. Okay, so like that. Very good. Now I can essentially run another bypass. Okay. I can run a bypass from here down to Melbourne. And I'm going to put a warehouse here. Okay, so it needs cloth. Okay, so let's run a line. Orange. Melbourne. Prioritize cloth. Run with maybe 4. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we need to supply a lot of wool here. Okay. That's coming back. And that's going to orange. We need one more. Okay, so there's a veggie thing here. Okay. So there's rum you can... I can send. Now we need to send rum, remember that. Rum to Newcastle. Logs, only 3 loads of lumber have left yet. So, okay, let's do the lumber next. Ballarat should have plenty of lumber. Okay, now let's run a line. I'm going to before we do anything. All right, so let's... This is going to Melbourne, that's good. Alright, so where are we with this train? Okay, so that's coming to Arbury, this is coming from Orange to Melbourne. Let's do 2 trains. Okay, so what I need to do then is... there. Okay, there we go. That's going to Melbourne, so that's good. It's bringing cloth. So Ballarat, what does it need? It needs cattle, and the cattle, why is it taking so long? Okay, we need one more train of cattle. 2 more trains. So now let's go from Ballarat to Adelaide. Lumber. Good deal. That's going. Now, how are these trains doing? coming back, we only ran one line. Okay, so second one. Good, good, good. Let's see how many we have here. It needs meat. Okay, so fish and logs can go in here. You know what I'm gonna do is make this a platform train, and also this one, and run it right from here. Now let's tower. From here to here. And platform one or down. Okay, you know what? I'm going to do the same train. It's a small city. There's grain here, so I can run beer here as well. Okay, good deal. Let's do this. Let's get this. Okay, and then this. Going to Adelaide, let's do one more train. Okay, so we have 11. Now I need to focus on the rum. Okay, so this has rum comes from Newcastle needs rum, and rum comes from sugar. Sugar is right over here. So
that puts the economy back on track.
Okay, so I'm going to break this, and I'm going to put a distillery right here. Okay, and I'm going to bump this up a couple times. then send sugar. What I'm going to do is use a warehouse. Warehouse. And run the line here. That now this will accept. Sugar, it will store max. Okay. Now let's run the sugar into here. Go from here to here. Run full. Done. One. Also would like to send, because this is getting grain, let's take this industry, buy this $1 million, huh? That's crazy. Okay, that's crazy. So this is at a, still at level 1. This needs to get bumped up to a level 2. Pronto. Alright. So this needs 3.2. This is getting a train right now. It's 2 trains. Still at a level 1. And we need to send the rail from here to Newcastle. We can't. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is put another warehouse here. Okay, like that. Run that line right into there. This except from. Okay. Now we let us put a maintenance building on here. Doesn't cost us anything. And let's put a maintenance building here as well. Okay, so we have 5 rum. So let's run a line from here to here. Only rum for platform 2. Run full mastodon on this. Okay, so that's 8. Okay, so this has just a little bit. And this thing really needs to get going. Five loads of lumber to Adelaide. Okay. Where are we with the... Okay, I can... bump this up. I think we should have plenty of lumber. Yep. Okay, so, come on. So Melbourne needs to get cloth and it's not getting the cloth. Why is it not getting the cloth? Going back to orange, and that's going back to orange. Okay, this grows. Now what can we put here? Slow down a bit. So this is, can we do logs here? Cement and logs. The cement. Orange, how about we doing it orange? 57,000. Beautiful. Okay. This has, we have another industry here. Orange. Can we put here? Can we put here? Okay, this has, I can send veggies. Can I send veggies here? Yes, veggies is right here. So if I do one here, yeah, it opens up the veggies, doesn't it? Rain logs. Oh, it cannot get fish though. Where can I get fish from? Oh, from here. So let's see if we can send some stuff here. Okay. We need to send, what do we need? We need beer from here. So I'm going to put another industry here first. Oh, for the love of God. Are you kidding me? Did we miss that? So I can open up sugar by doing that. That's a good thing, I think. Sugar needs to grow. It needs logs, sugar, cloth. Melbourne. Cloth is just so far away here. So let's see these trains. It's coming to Melbourne. Okay, I'm going to do. Where is it right now? Is it in Melbourne? I think it's an orange, right? It's orange. Yeah, that's an orange. So that's two coming to Melbourne. Okay, so how's this doing? It needs grain and it needs beer. Okay, let's bring in the cloth. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is run a line from here to Alabat. Make beer. Max this out. Yeah, there's plenty of beer here, so we should be okay. Okay, so the pool maker should be cheap enough to buy now. I don't know why I keep doing this. Can I do the food industry here? Okay, now, before we forget, I want to run... Yeah, that's bringing stuff, that's good. To Melbourne. Okay, logs. We need logs. So Melbourne. Okay. show. Okay, need to get this thing going. Okay, so Arbury. Right, so. Train station. Go from here to here. I'm full. Okay. Then we need to get logs. So grain is coming from there. So logs can come from. Logs can come from there. Okay. So let's get a second train station on this side. Go from there to there. Let's go supply tower. Supply tower. And go this. Okay, two trains there, and then the fish can go like this, and like this. Okay. Here. And two trains. That should take care of that. Okay. Now, where are we with this? We are doing okay in 1894. I don't know. We need to speed this up. Okay. How are we doing here? Here's my. So it needs, okay, it has plenty of liquor. So, where are we with the liquor? How much liquor does it have? 17. Okay, let's do one more. Speed this up just a tad. And I'm going to destroy this, get a, oh, we lost a bunch of people, I should not have done that. Okay, well, whatever. Okay, this is at a level 2, this is going nicely. this has plenty of as well. All right, so I'm going to send that to here. Engineer will help. How much does it have? It has 9. So that's good. Right, 83 loads of lumber. That's good. This is a wine industry. Sure. Well, it's connected up. Wine. I think orange can take wine, right? Papers. Okay, this can take cement as well. And where's the wine? Yeah, this can take wine too. Okay. So let's take a small train station. There, and there's one here, orange. One full. Okay. Alright, very good. Okay, how are we doing here? So, beer. The second beer coming, that's good. Which ones are done? Collins Estate to throw this. Throw this. Okay, the fish should be done, right? Fish is still on its way. Miller Fisheries to Delinquin. Miller Fisheries to Delinquin. Okay. Pretty far, so let's put a maintenance building on here. Pretty far. Okay, where are we? 99, and we are at 32 here. So, how are we doing with Ballarat? Logs, as always, logs. Logs, logs, logs. Okay, how many logs are we getting? Alan logging Ballarat. What? Oh no, I'm running plenty of trains. These are all going to Ballarat. So I'm going to do 2 more trains. Security guard on these. Alright, how are we doing here? Pretty good. Do we have enough lumber? Yeah, we have plenty of lumber. Okay. So, which one? This is coming. Okay. So, Adelaide, we're running 3 trains. Let's run 2 more. Okay. And how are we doing here? Station signaling control. Okay. There we go. Let's see if that helps Melbourne out. Should be plenty of track. Bunch of points. Okay. All right. So, let's see. Breakdowns can't be helped. Alright, where are we? Logs again, and then beer again. Why is this dropping? It needs grain? What happened to the grain bomb? So where are we here? Okay, this is done. So now let's get a industry here. I'm gonna get a meat industry here because meat is right there, right? So let's get a expand this train station. Another small train station on this side. Okay, now let's get the meat. From there to there. Let's get the cattle. From there to there. Cool. Okay. So how are we doing with the logs? We're at 115, we're at 48 here. Warehouse 1 to warehouse 2, that's coming. One more, it's being loaded, it's empty, that's coming back. Let's get one more, really, let's do two more. Okay, should be good. This is 115, should be good also. Want to slow due to operating supplies. Okay, right now. Oh, for the love of God, Ballarat, grow already, grain. Should be the grain coming in. Okay, how are we doing with the beer here? It's logs. Okay. Melbourne. No grain. Gosh, man. How are we doing in Adelaide? 100%. Okay, so it's not getting logs, is it? It is getting logs. It needs meat and beer. Okay, so it's getting grain. Is it getting grain? It's not getting grain. So I can send it grain from here. Let's make sure these are buildings ready. Put up the line here. Okay. 147, 72 here. Okay, we need to get veggies. This is growing. What's going on? What's going on here? 1, that's 2, that's 3, that's 4. Okay. It needs beer. Going to Ballarat. It's coming from Ballarat, so that's good. Okay. Need to grow this city, man. Okay, can this stay? So this needs distillery. Needs fruits and veggies. Okay, and let's get a chemical factory here. Okay, we need coal. Okay, coal is over here. Any other coal that's open? Oh, goods. Coal. 1, 2. Right there. Okay, let's do that. I only know about this because I kind of played the scenario just a little bit to find out what the missions were. So, okay. So we have logs here. Before we do that, let me okay, veggies. Okay, so let's finish. Let's some veggies in there. Hopefully that will help it grow. Then we need fruit cloth. Can I get some any sugar into here? Sugar. Oh man, sugar's all the way up there. But there's more sugar here. Unfortunately, it's not open. There's sugar right there. It's in Adelaide. That's not good. So here. Wool, sugar. No sugar anywhere close by. Okay, so we need to get veggies into there. Okay, so let's run a small train station like so. Where are we with this? Newcastle, okay. And how are we doing here? 14. What's this? This is going. And how many trains are going to the warehouse? 1, 2. It's coming back. That's coming down. That's coming down. So that's another 32. I thought we ran one from here. What happened to that? 2, warehouse 2. That one. That's at warehouse 2, it just came in. So we can run one more. They're a long way away, but it'll be fine. Okay, that's the fish. So, are we not sending it sugar? So, alright, where are we with this? So, we're just sending the one to Brisbane, so send a couple more. Warehouse 2 cannot be reached. Oh. Why cannot be reached? Oh, because we bypass it. Okay, and go right down to here. Should allow it to reach. Okay. Now 187, 136. So that's good. That's good. That's more coming down. The lumber. Okay, delinquent is growing. Indigo is growing now. Okay, we can, and we can. Can we send it wool from anywhere? There's wool right here. Can I buy territory? I cannot yet. So delinquent, it has plenty of meat. Yeah, this thing has enough meat. It just needs grain, it needs fish. Oh, am I not sending out fish to Arbury? Okay. What's this? This is going to delinquent. Okay, let's bump this up. Should give us plenty of
industrial production continues to rise. Very good.
What? 11 years before and it still doesn't? Really? That's crazy. Okay, so finally Ballarat is growing. Okay, so it needs cattle. We need to make sure it's getting cattle. Okay, so that's cattle coming down. Okay. Crazy. Okay, what's missing? Fish. Doesn't need a lot of fish, but it needs fish. Indigo. That's the fish right there. Oh, and by the time it got fish, it ran out of beer. The beer is right there. Okay. So let's see. Okay, it's got veggies, it needs sugar and it needs cloth. Alright, how are we doing here? Okay, that's going to Ballarat. This one is coming from Melbourne. Okay, what are we doing here? Okay, that's another set of trains. That's another one. That's another one. So that's three more. That's 32. Armidale. Okay, orange. Orange needs coal. Okay. So 175. Oh my goodness. Logs. It needs alcohol, which comes from sugar. It needs that. So not enough veggies, huh? Train is waiting for a clear road. Okay, so what's going on here? Okay, it has plenty, that's why. Okay. How many trains are on here? So that's going to Ballarat. That's good. It's close. It just, oh man, the grain. Grain is killing us. Okay, the grain, some of the grain is coming down. Okay, what's this? This is the logs. And that should be the grain train. 59,389. Okay, we need fish. How many fish are we sending? One, we need two, right? Let's get a second train going. There. Should hit 60,000 shortly. And let's put a museum in here. Keep that growing. Still doesn't need alcohol or wine, rather. So I wish we could supply it some. I wish there was sugar somewhere here that we could supply it sugar. Sugar plantation near St. George. Could conceivably buy that, but no, I'm not going to buy it. Mori.
Australian commodities are gaining popularity throughout the British Empire.
So we finished that. Okay, two it cities with 80,000. We already have one. By 1915, 40 loads of clothing we need to produce.
But the real treasures are to be found in the outback.
So,
still untouched raw material,
we own this.
Can be developed.
Okay, I'm going to expand this.
Be secured.
And we need to supply a lot of cloth from Orange. Okay, so what we need to do is Orange to Melbourne, that's bringing cloth. That's going back. So we need to get one more. Thank you. that's loading cloth as well. That's good. Okay, so what can we do? What can we do? We have, all right, so we need, right, Raylomite, we are already making here, right? So in Arbory, we're making Raylomite. So that's Raylomite. So that's good. We are making plenty of that, so no problem there. Okay, so we don't have grain here, and we need to get grain. Where is the grain train? Yeah, that's coming. That's coming. Okay, so that's good. Then we need to make newspapers. So for newspapers, okay. All right, so you see this orange has chemicals, right? So chemicals, newspapers need chemicals and they need lumber. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make, where can I get the lumber from? Okay, so there's wood and there's, this can be a lumber industry. I'm going to buy this. I'm going to destroy it. I'm going to put a lumber mill here. Okay, let's put a first a train station here. Okay, and let's put maintenance before I forget. And let's put a lumber mill here. Now let's run lumber from here. Actually, I can just expand this. Never know when we might need that. Okay. And then let's run the lumber down to here. And let's get a supply tower in here and let's run the lumber here to here. Run full. Now, okay, so how many trains are we running here? We're running three. We need to run a couple more. Okay, and then this is at a level 3, it's too expensive to buy. Okay, we need to get coal now. So, can I buy this? I can. Okay, now, and we need to get a province here. That'll enable the coal. So there's grain, there's logs. There's sugar. Where's the grain? Is there grain anywhere nearby? Yeah, there's grain right there. Gonna have to be a long haul for the fish. Okay, but I can't open the cement yet. So where is the cement? This is the cement. We need to transport cement, right? So the cement is right here. Can I get a province here? Yeah. This will open up the cement. Yeah. Oh, but I need coal as well, so that's the problem. Oh, the coal is right there. Okay, this is perfect. Good, this is good, guys. So it's two birds with one stone. Okay, so we need beer. Where can we get beer from? We can get beer from here. Yeah, this is plenty. I can even expand this. Okay. what I can do is run a line, peer logs, the grain, and also, where's the grain coming from? Grain's coming from there. Okay, so let's put a train station here. Okay, and then let's run a line. Okay. Like that. Let's get a supply tower or two. Let's get okay. So from here, expand this train station and run a line. So. One supply tower there, one there. Okay, so now let's run here from here, here, and pull here only. Okay, that's loading the beer. Now let's get the logs from here to here, loading the logs. So that's two trains. Now we need to get grain from here. This can go. Can I run a bypass? I can just put another train station here.
Strengthening of industry also sets the levers on the political stage.
Okay, two cities with a population of 80,000, so that's perfect.
Australia's independence have begun.
Okay. And then let's do a supply tower here. Okay. And let's run a line from here to here. Run full. Then let's run two trains. Okay, now Dubbo has logs, so that's good. It's getting logs from Yeah. And I'm gonna put the okay. So when this is complete, okay, we just need to get fish. Fish is a long way away, isn't it? Okay, so fish can come like this. I have to bypass this. And okay, I just have to run that. Okay. like so, like this. And then let's run a bypass here. So fish is right there. So let's get the fish going here, all the way to here. Let's do from platform 2. I'm gonna do. Okay. So that should open up the cement and the. Cement and the hole, right? So we'll see. This just needs to be quick. Okay, so one each. That's good. That's good. That's the grain coming in. And that's the grain coming in. So the two grain trains are done. So let's see, one, okay, and then get rid of that grain train. That's done. Fish should be on its way. Let's see. Where are we with the fish? Cobar and cobar. Yep. There we go. Those are the two fish. And then the logs should be on their way. That's one logs. And then the beer should be coming from. That one should load up with beer shortly. Let's see, there we go. Okay, so now that should allow us to get to open up that
The separate Australian colonies recently formed.
Okay, rhylomite is good.
This is the birth of a new nation.
Is 40 loads of clothing. That one is getting produced here in Melbourne. This is at 88,000, so that's good. That's done. Melbourne should be producing clothing, but it needs more cloth. Okay. And where are we with the cloth to Melbourne? One, that's almost, that's coming, this is coming back, and that's coming down. So, I think we need one more. What do you say? Yeah. So, that should hopefully, well, actually, you know what, I'm going to run two more. So, we are at 17.8, we need 40. So we need to also need to produce. So how are we doing here with this cobar? So one more beer and two fish. So that's one fish. That's the other fish. And the beer should be coming at any moment now. So that's one fish. And the second fish is there, and I think this is the beer. So this is the log going to Dubbo, and that's also going to Dubbo, so that's good. Now Dubbo can send what it needs here. Okay, I think we're on a good track. All right, come on. Where are we with this train? That's the second one. And let's get rid of that train. And that's the second one. Okay, speed this up. Okay. And that's the second one. Okay, this should be done. Okay, there we go. And now I'm going to put a publishing industry here. Where is that? Okay, let's put a train station here first, just to be safe, and then put the publishing industry here. Okay. Now, publishing industry needs, okay, some stuff. So, we have the cement opened up, right? So, let's do a train station here. Okay, before we do that, I'm just going to buy this. Bump up production 2.7 and then go run a line from here to here. So I need to go to orange. Okay. That. And let's do a couple of supply towers. And let's go from here, orange, on full, just a dot. Okay, now I have a second thing that I could send, delinquent. Okay, so I guess it grew enough where, okay, now I could send stuff to here as well. Cement company is fine. All right, so now from here could just run a line like this. This. And that. Expensive, but worth it. One back like so. Tracks. Okay. And run a line from here to Ballarat and run full. Okay. And the security guard on there. so that's two. So we need to transport 20 loads of cement. We already transported. Okay, so I'm going to slow this down. And I'm going to put the supply towers that we need. Two. Okay, we have three. Now I need to get that coal. Did we open up this coal as well? No, we did not. Okay. So let's open up, let's send small train station. This. Okay. That. Supply towers. And how much is this? 16 per month. 733 to buy. Okay. So let's run a line from here to here. One full, and I'm going to run two trains. Okay. Two trains will now produce chemicals. Now the chemicals need to get sent from Orange. So I have a couple of tracks, so now I can run a line from here. Okay, get that into there, because that's going into Hobar. Okay. So now Dubo sent planks to here, and Orange.
With success, however, a crucial question arises. Which town may hope to become the new capital? Sydney or Melbourne?
Okay, so cement only needs just a little bit. So the problem is when it comes back, it's going to take its time to fill up, right? Oh no, it's actually filling up. Nice. Okay, so we should be done. Nice. Okay, so now I'm going to wait here, go from here to here with that, not take anything else. Actually, you know what, let's run full, but take, prioritize. Initially it won't, but on the second pass it should. Okay. And it'll only produce 0.8, but how many do we need? We need to produce 10 loads of newspapers. Cement will be done before that. So as you can see, it's coming up with the second load. So there you go, that's the second load, and then this one should already be close. Well, I mean, it's going. It's far, far away. Very nice. Okay. So hopefully we'll finish this task and then we can stop this episode. It's getting kind of long. Alright, so did we make cloth? We did. With 40 loads of clothing, we did that. That's good. It's still stuck. 88,000. Orange is at. Okay, so it's getting the coal. The coal should be coming shortly. So what's this? This is Orange. That should be one of the loads. So that's the grain. That's from Melbourne. That's the grain. That should be the cement. Cement, we should have 16, and then one more train should be hitting this station, so we should be good there. Okay. Oh, is that the one? No, it's not. Which one is that? This might be the one. Yep. All right. Okay. 1891. So I think we are in decent shape here. Okay, come on. Let's go. Much breakdown. So we should have 16, and then one more train should hit shortly. That should be the 20. All right, Ballarat, where are we? Is that the one? No, that's not. This might be the one. Yeah. No, not really. Where is it? Oh, that's the one that hit.
The political rivalry between Sydney and Melbourne threatens the whole endeavor.
Now,
hopefully the members of Parliament will agree on a capital soon.
Okay, so this should be the okay, so 7. Okay, so this one from Orange to Cobar, the second one, we have 4. So that should do it. That should start producing. We have 8 here and we have 0.8. So that's, we just need 10, right? So as soon as we get the 4, we should start making stuff. Okay, good deal. So we just started producing. Should rather start producing this way. Where is this train? This is the one. Yeah, this is bringing 5. Okay, so we just started making stuff, right? Cobar grows, so which means we can bump this up. So that's good. Then the Cobar train, the orange train should have hit here. Yeah, and this should have. Yeah, that should fill up nicely. Okay, so the Dubbo one is that one. No, that's not the one. This is the one. Okay, so let's get a second one of this. So that we can keep this supplied. And that should speed up. We're already at 5. Okay, good deal, good deal. I don't know what's next, guys. I don't know what's next after this, so we'll see. Not sure. Okay, so we are at 4.99. Okay, it's missing some stuff. Okay, so that's bringing a whole bunch. The second train should be coming back, and that should be bringing. Okay, so it's waiting for more. More of this. Yep. Okay, so let's get one more train. Here, I think. Yeah, we should have plenty. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do two trains. Although we don't really need it, right? Because this train should bring enough. Yeah, to finish up the task. So there we go, 5.91614. Hopefully we should be done quickly. We have 6 here. That should give us enough. We're at 7, so we should be good. And it's taking back paper, so that's nice. That's very nice.
It has been done.
Yep.
Nights of endless negotiations.
Now we need to deliver 120 loads of cement to Sydney, 120 loads of steel to Sydney, then 60,000 in Canberra.
To be established.
Okay. By 1930.
There will be a lot to do in Sydney as well. A monumental
that's Canberra.
To be built here.
60,000 people in Canberra.
Show the world the prosperity and progress of our nation.
Sydney is now construction site, so it needs steel and it needs cement, which are both. I'm not going to play this. I'm just gonna take a look and see where we are. Where are we? Good God, man, come on. Flow of goods. Yeah, there we go. Coal. No, first we need is cement. Cement is, yes. Oh boy. Cement is all the way over here. What other options do we have? Oh, we have cement here. We can send to Sydney, right? We can just cut across like this. And we own this, so it's not inconceivable for us to bump this up. It's already at level 4. We can bump this up. Level 5, and we can send stuff to Sydney. So we will do that in the next episode, okay? And then steel, we need steel. Which means we need steel to Sydney, which means we need maybe orange or someplace to make steel for us. Because we don't need. Okay, so which means we're already sending that here. So where's the, we're already sending this. Now we just need flow of goods. Let's look at iron. Where is iron? So iron is over here, actually. Where's iron? Okay, there's iron. So we can, if we can get the iron here, so which province do we need that? That also gives us iron. Wagga Wagga. Wagga Wagga. Okay, so that gives us the beer. The fish is right there. This might be a better option, guys. The fish, beer. Grain is right there, and logs, where are the logs? Oh, steel, file is already there, established. Oh, and we can send it right here. Okay, this is good. This is good. I think this is a better option, right? Okay, connection bonus 390,000. Let's do that. Set this up, get the connection bonus. We'll worry about the rest in the next episode. Yep, like so. Okay. Now, yeah, I think Wagga Wagga is the way to go, guys. So. Yeah, this is it. This is the one we'll get. Okay. And it's easy because we have steel already here that we could just send to Sydney. Sydney's right there, okay? And cement is, we already have cement. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, guys. We will continue this in the next one. I think we have a game plan. I think we'll finish this off and hopefully get the President's Medal. Okay. Thanks again for watching. Please share the video, like, subscribe, comment, let me know how I'm doing, and I will see you on the next one. Until then, take care and have a good day. Bye-bye.